come from a land, from a faraway place, where the caravan camels roam. Where it's flat and immense, and the heat is intense, it's barbaric. But hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east, and the sun's from the west, and the sand in the glass is bright, come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. Salam, and good evening, weary travelers. Headed towards Agrabah, are you? Perhaps I should help you pass the time with a tale. The desert night hides 1,000 stories. Look, the Cave of Wonders, the setting for one of our most famous legends, the tale of the magic lamp.
Do we have to go through before we get our hands on that stupid lamp?
Patience, Iago, patience.
It's obvious that peasant was less than worthy.
Oh, there's a big surprise.
I think I'm going to have a heart attack from not surprise.
Silence!
Must find this diamond in the rough. Where could he possibly be?
Stealing one old measly piece of fruit now, would you? Yes. Here, take it back. I didn't really want it anyway.
Hey, he's getting away!
That boy is such an insensation. Put him in the royal dungeon and throw away the key.
Ahead of the sword, I steal only what I can't afford. That's everything. One joke, head of the lawmen, that's all, and that's no joke. These guys don't appreciate I'm broke.
Yeah!
Sorry about that. On second thought, maybe I'm not. Maybe it was an act of fate.
Fresh breath? No, thank you.
Hungry?
You stole that, no doubt.
Well, when the Sultan taxes his people, we have no choice but to steal.
And you always give away your stolen goods.
Only to the less fortunate. Or in your case, the more beautiful. Can't escape on an empty stomach.
What makes you think I'm trying to escape from something? Is it that obvious?
But these streets can be dangerous. You need a guide. What's wrong? Don't you trust me?
You're very kind.
The name's Aladdin, but most people call me a...
Street rat! No,
come on! Where are you going?
It's not that you're running, boy! We've got you surrounded!
But then it looks like you've got an accomplice!
Hey, leave her out of this! She didn't do anything! It was all my fault! She's innocent!
Silence, street rat!
Unhand me this instant! No! And stop calling him street rat! He's a person just like you or me!
Well, listen to the little vagabond! The way she's ordering us around! You think that she was a princess of Agrabah? Herself!
Then I demand that you set this poor peasant free immediately, or I shall report all of you to the Sultan.
100 apologies, Your Majesty, but we're only following the law.
And with all due respect, it is your father who makes the law, not you, Your Highness.
It's all right, Princess. I appreciate the effort.
You are to do nothing with him until I speak to my father. Don't worry. This will all be resolved before any harm comes to you. You're in my way.
1,000 pardons! Your Majesty! Get me out of here! You may think you have friends in high places, boy, but no matter what the princess says, we're free to have a thief as we see fit. Here on the street!
It's not everything! There you are, my boy! Your mother and I have been so worried about you!
You would be?
Play along, boy! Unless you want to sleep with the prison mice tonight! I'm the boy's father!
Right! He's the boy's father!
He's always getting into trouble, this one! But he's a good boy! He has a true heart and a noble spirit! Why, you could almost call him a diamond in the rough! Whatever it is he's stolen, I'm sure that this will more than repay the debt! You'll notice there are a few extra gold coins for your hard work.
Well, seeing that the debt has been repaid, and then some, you're free to go. But don't let us catch you ever again!
Believe me, that's the plan.
Come on.
Well, that was easy enough.
Why'd you hold me out like that?
Oh, just compassionate, I guess. Of course, one good deed deserves another.
I had a feeling there was a catch.
Oracle, you are the diamond in the rough.
Yeah, move it or lose it, diamond boy.
Change my mind about this.
Fetch me that plant, I'll return you to the palace. Go, 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 now! There's no time to waste, and whatever you do, only touch the lamp.
Here goes nothing.
Thank you.
am I supposed to get out of here? This isn't fair! Hey! Somebody! Somebody let me out of here! Somebody!
With no real freedom of your own. Hey, what am I doing talking about me for? This is your lucky day, not mine. And you've got no idea what's in store, friend!
Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? I'ma take your order!
your little plan to help some poor street urchin, but rules are rules.
He was only charmed.
We can't be changing our laws every time the princess gets a whim. What kind of example will that set?
But the boy, what have you done with him? He deserves a fair trial.
Oh, I'm sorry to say, but the boy has already been, how to put it?
Eaten by a giant cave shaped like a tiger's head. It said,
get in my belly! Disposed of! The regulations are quite clear when it comes to that.
He was only trying to help.
You have much more important issues to concern yourself with, such as your royal lineage. Princess and I were just about to discuss her upcoming marriage. Everything is in order. The feast, the festival. The only thing we seem to be lacking as well. The groom.
Yes, Jasmine, you must make a decision, and quickly. The people of Agrabah can't wait forever for their new sultan. I have promised them that you'd marry the next eligible suitor that seeks your hand.
But they're all egotistical braggarts.
But Princess, with all due respect, we can't simply wait around for someone to burst into the palace, blow a trumpet, and announce that they found the love of your life!
Such a great help, you deserve something in return.
Once I get the princess to fall in love with me, I'll use my last wish to set you free. I promise.
Oh, me?
Free?
Pinky sweater?
Yay!
Oh, I'm so putting you in my five? Okay. You go in there and you just talk to that lovely Princess Jasmine, but whatever you do, Al, be yourself. So it's inside that really counts.
She's not gonna fall for some stupid rat.
Well, nobody likes rats. A great big mouse, yes, but rats.
I knew what I'm doing. She didn't work her
back. What else are you doing all of a sudden? Wait a minute. Whoa, Al, come back. Al, Al, be yourself. Think about what you have to do. Get your head in the game. Yeah. Get your head in the game. Get your head in the game. Woo. I'm just gonna go find Nemo.
Genie! A street rat must have found the lamp, and now he's passing himself off as this Pentalium person.
But he's supposed to be trapped inside the Cave of Wonders.
Well, we just might have to do some trapping of our own.
Is this to be my fate? Know me. What other choice do I have? Lucky bird inside a gilded cage, golden words spoke by an ancient sage. Everything you may have in life, still, all you hold is dust. Must I yearn forever to be free? Free to climb a tree and ponder. Free to wander. There's no desire I hold fonder than to be. Simply be. To be free. For one simple word, freedom to stretch these golden wings, freedom to touch the sky. Why so last wish you want to be free to throw away a treasure, poor with pleasure? I sacrifice riches beyond measure.
Excuse me, Princess. I don't mean to intrude,
but Who granted you permission to my private quarters? Guards! Guards!
No, listen!
You're just like all the rest. You show up with your imperial menagerie and expect me to go weak in the knees. Well, let me tell you something, Prince Ali. My hand and kingdom can't be bought by some second-rate royal. You're only here to increase your personal wealth and property.
That's not why I'm here!
I suppose you're in love with me. Well, if you expect me to believe that, you can take a flying leap off my parapet for all I care.
Wait. Very well, Princess. As you wish.
Ali!
spin on the old coin. Please, princess. Look, I don't care about your wealth or your kingdom. I only ask for the chance to get to know you better. What's wrong? Don't you trust me?
Are you sure I don't know you?
Your carpet awaits, come on! But Jasmine still thinks I'm this big important Prince Ali guy. How am I supposed to keep fooling her without you around?
I promise!
Because I know I did.
Get my skeeter done!
I'm sorry, Jeannie. I might still need that final wish.
Oh. Okay. Fine. I understand. You're just like all the rest. I don't know why I let myself get all excited. Maybe I thought you were the kind of person who would actually keep his promises.
Jimmy, listen to me. Look, what I wanted to say, But Jasmine, I just...
No, talk to the left hand, because you ain't right. So don't you worry about me, master. If you want me, you know where I'll be. Trapped inside my sardine can.
Listen to me, wait. You have to understand where I'm coming from. Wait, where are you going? You're not mad at me too, are you? I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
I'll say you see
you're here to apologize, you can forget it because you're too late. But since you are here, if you wouldn't mind getting my left shoulder blade for me. It gets really cramped inside here and I...
Ah! I'm here!
I believe you owe me 3 wishes.
Don't do it, Gene. I'm sorry, Al, I don't have a choice.
Remember, he who holds the lamp controls the genie. It's in the genie.
Let us go. How dare you treat the Sultan this way?
Jafar!
He's hypnotized our palace guards.
We've got bigger problems than the palace guards.
What do you mean?
Everybody who's got 3 wishes coming to them, raise their hand! Oops! It looks like it's only me, Genie. My first wish is to rule the kingdom. Make me the Sultan!
You are the Sultan.
And if your last name were Pepper Shaker. You'd be Sultan Pepper Shaker!
That's a good one! Right here! You'd be Sultan Pepper
You look very good as a Sultan. You look very good up close. You look better from Jafar.
You look better from Jafar! Go Genie! Go Genie! Go Genie! Go Genie! Stop! Genie time!
You're mean. You're so mean that when you're on MySpace, even Tom won't be your friend. Are we through here?
No! We're just getting started. But perhaps merely being the Sultan isn't enough. For my second wish, I want you to make me the most powerful sorcerer on earth!
I don't know.
Yes! Yes! I can feel the power coursing through my veins! The men, prepare to meet your doom! What?
The only problem with being a genie is you've got no freedom. Isn't that right, buddy?
Al, you are a genius. Well, 10,000 years, the Cave of Wonders ought to chill him out. Jafar, you're fired. And now, for the Tiki Room reject.
Really?
Oh, me! No! See me, my buddy! I look! Oh. You know! I'm so glad we got rid of that Jafar character! All that negative energy. Oh, oh! You moved on me, buddy! Affleck?
Chicken nuggets!
I believe we owe our thanks to you, young man.
Father, I think I finally decided upon a suitor.
But you know the truth now. I'm a royal prince.
You're much better. You are true of heart and noble of spirit.
I agree. Besides, who am I to argue with true love?
Aww, I'm so happy.
Ooh, this is good. This is just how it ends in the DVD.
Al, we have so much to do to get ready for the wedding. We're gonna need something old, something new, something borrowed. And me.
Gee, do I still have one more wish coming?
Of course you do, Al.
What'll it be?
Wish for your freedom, Gene.
Believe it. You kept your promise.
I'm finally free!
Your genie isn't the only one facing a brand new future.
Royal subjects of Agrabah! My daughter has finally made